Hello everybody, I bring some news that I was not expecting today. This information might change over time, but I am reporting what has happened just now. For context, if you do not know who King Mechanical, which I'll just shorten out to KM, is, they are a channel that has been notoriously known for re-uploading thousands of videos created by a person named Mr. Thang. I worked alongside with Mr. Thang for over a year, and he has helped model many of my ideas and inventions. Several people have notified Mr. Thang regarding KM taking their videos. I am no exception, as I ended up emailing him directly expressing my concern. He has been aware of this for years, but chose not to take action, in which he states that the process to file a copyright complaint is long, tedious, and sometimes potentially messy, especially if you have to do it for thousands of videos, which I entirely understand. However, a few days ago, I went to check the KM channel, and I came across several of my inventions that were modeled by Mr. Thang. This particularly hit close to home, so I decided to try and do something about it. Now, I knew that what I was doing was incredibly risky. I independently run three separate channels and co-run a fourth one. One false move, and YouTube could have very easily taken down all of my channels. But I took the risk nonetheless. I filed a copyright complaint to KM to take down these three videos of my inventions animated by Mr. Thang. It took several nervous days of jostling around with YouTube's copyright system, trying to confirm who was what, and thankfully with the help of my affiliation with Mr. Thang, the videos were finally taken down. I shared this to my mechanical friends group, saying as a joke, and so begins the fall of a titan. Well, only 4 hours later, and I received a message in return from one of them. All of KM's videos are now gone. At the moment, it appears they're all just set to private, so they may make a return, but if this ever happens, I know I won't be staying silent. Have a good day, everyone.